we really wanted a kind of very location feel, a really holiday, very high summer. I based the collection because I'm a British artist, so I chose Rachel Whitehead, who explored negative space, so that was on the lapel of one of the jackets. Also, some of the kind of artist's material, you can see the macrame dress there, which is very kind of raw. So it's the mix of this rawness with something kind of very Cthulhu special.